Where's like, Tuna Shop? Let me fucking.
You can... Yep.
Woo, motherfucker, try to catch
no,
me.
No! 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 Man, no! Fucking piece of
shit. No, I'm joking,
shit.
I'm joking, shit.
Oh, you're joking, but he's not joking.
Whatever reason, smoke in the air, race drinking. He just trusts the beat.
Is there any reason we are speeding today, Mr. Gale?
I was speeding?
Yes, definitely.
I'm not sure about that. I just got this car and I was, you know.
You're unsure about your speeding? I mean, the speed limit's 80, if you were unaware.
I know. I mean, I wasn't speeding.
You were, it's also an offense to lie to a police officer. You can remain silent, but you can't
what?
Lie to a police officer.
No, I'm not lying, man. Like,
you were speeding. Mr.
Did
Regal.
did you clock me speeding, Mr.
I don't need to clock you to know you were speeding, Mr. Regal.
How is that possible?
Because if you have to go over 150 to gain any sort of distance on you, then you're speeding.
What?
It's valid evidence in court. I could use it.
So you are telling me I was speeding, but you did not clock me.
Yes, I don't need to clock you to estimate your speed.
Wow, great. So how can you determine if it was like first degree speeding or second degree
yeah,
if you don't
how
know how fast
you?
I was going?
I can't, which is why I would just issue a first degree speeding ticket, but I can determine that you were speeding.
Oh, I didn't know that. Are you sure about that? Like, I see
100% certain, Mr. Regal.
Wow, okay, that's great, because I didn't know that. At least I learned something. But I'm sure I was going like 90?
I mean, possibly. But to me, it looked like at least 120.
Nah, that's not possible. I don't even
but
think
as
this
I mentioned,
car,
it will only be a speeding one citation.
Yeah, I don't even think this car can go that fast, you know what I'm saying?
Right. Definitely not.
Yeah.
Not in this sport.
Yeah, oh, it's a sport car, yeah. I forgot. I thought it was just normal leasing, yeah. Sometimes I forget what cars I own because I have, like, a lot of them, you know.
Is that why you also forget how fast some of them are?
I don't really love speeding, I'm afraid of speeding, and actually I don't do any crimes at all, so I don't
know.
Not
at all, your record seems to show otherwise.
My record?
Yes, your criminal record.
I have one? What?
Yes. What do you mean? You have? Are you unaware that you've been arrested before?
I mean, I've been in like jail, but I didn't know it was everything was listed in my record now, that's... That's crazy.
Can I see your license, please, Mr. Regan?
My license?
Yes, a driver's license, preferably.
Do I even have one?
I can't read it.
Oh yeah, I have one, wait, give me a sec. There's my license.
Amazing, six demerits, so you
yes,
are well
sir.
Aware of the traffic laws.
To be honest, you are the one who gave me that fucking six demerits, I ain't gonna lie.
All six of them?
No, I think only three of them, and you revoked my license. Whoa! I mean...
Sorry, just checking that my gun was secure.
Yeah, it is secure, man. No need to check that.
Yeah, you need to check that.
Alright, well, if you want to sit tight for me, Miss Regal, I'll be
yeah,
right back with
sure,
you in just a moment.
Sure. Let's see if our guns are secure as well, yeah? Oh shit, there's a BF. The BF tried to... Shigo! What's up, Shigo?
Yes.
How you doing?
Oh, hello!
Hey. How you doing? Oh.
That's probably
a bad idea. You remember me? Oh my gosh, you're smoking a blunt, just real G.
I don't care. What are they gonna do? Arrest me?
I don't know. I think weed is legal now.
I'm very legal.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
I'm absolutely not prisoner of the month.
We are very legal as well. I don't know why they pulled us over.
Yeah, I'm prisoner of the month, so I'm also legal.
Yep. You remember we met in a club, GBK club?
Did we? That's possible.
Yeah. What a day.
Alright, give me the $1,000 citations for being in the first degree. They have women sent me to Adam Shrug PD.
Yeah, sure thing, thank you.
Alright, could I have the passengers show me their ID, please?
What?
Is that necessary?
It is indeed.
Oh, shit. Okay,
you want my license?
Show him your
any
license.
Form of ID will do.
What kind of other IDs do we have? I'm not aware.
I mean,
of
maybe
any.
You got a driver's, a trucker's, a weapons, a medical.
Oh, okay, okay, cool.
Alright, Mr. Travis Regal, if you could hop out of the vehicle for me, please.
Why, yo?
What for?
Hop out of the vehicle for me, please.
Not until you tell me what for.
It's another request, Mr. Regal.
Normal request?
No, it's not a request. You must step out of the vehicle.
Oh,
it's a lawful order to step out of the vehicle.
Why is that, though? I don't see
right,
the
could
reason.
Could you face the vehicle, please? You're going to be placed under arrest. You've got an outstanding misdemeanor.
Oh, you
fisting me?
You fucking idiot! You forgot to pay a fine.
Oh.
God damn it, man. What a fucking loser.
Travis, at this time, you do have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to a government-appointed attorney to be present during any legal questioning. If requested, one will be appointed to your career judge. Do you understand your rights?
Yeah.
Amazing. Alright, I'm going to pat you down. Is there anything on you I should be concerned about?
Nothing at all.
If you want to come up in the backseat of my cruiser from the police. Could you step over out of the vehicle onto the sidewalk for me, please, Mr. Regal?
Why? No, I don't want to.
It's not a request, once as well. Same with that. Mr. Travis Regal, it's a lawful order for you to step out of the vehicle. At this time, Miss Severo, please stay on the sidewalk.
How? Why?
I'm sorry. I was just gonna get in my friend's car. You need a cough drop, Mr. Luigi.
I wasn't speaking.
Maybe you should.
Mr. Gal, this is the final time we're gonna ask you to step out of the vehicle onto the sidewalk with me, please.
Just tell me why. You don't I cannot hear you, Nitkotro.
I'm just waiting for you to step out of the vehicle.
Just tell me why. I stopped.
I'll tell you once you're out of the vehicle, Mr. Regal. This is the final time. If I have to tell you again, you will be placed under arrest or failed.
Bro, what the fuck do you want?
Onto the sidewalk with me, please.
Are you sure you have your body cam on?
Yes, I do. You can see it's blinking.
Yeah.
And face towards your vehicle for me, please.
Why?
I've been detaining you at this time.
What the fuck, man? What for?
Face towards your vehicle for me, please, Mr. Regal.
Is this your supervisor?
It is not.
Nope.
Face towards the vehicle for me, please.
Ah, shit, I thought it was Nash. Bro, you cannot take me for this kind of shit, like...
I'm not taking you anywhere. I said you're being detained at this time, so you face towards your vehicle, please.
I I don't think you can do this kind of shit, man. Bro, what the fuck are you doing,
Gina?
Man?
Here
you
go.
What do you think about my tattoo? My arm.
What, sorry?
My tattoo on my right arm.
It's nice.
Mario, I'm supposed to ask you how you find it.
Can you give the officer a little bit of space, please? Thank you.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Alright, Mr. Real, let's time you do have the right to remain silent. And you say can will be used against
no.
you in the court of law. You have the right to a government appointed attorney to be present
to your
questioning. If requested, one will be appointed free of charge. Do you understand your rights, Mr. Real?
I know my rights, and this is something you cannot do. You detain me for no reason at all.
Anything on you I should be concerned about?
Mike, do you want me to drive your car somewhere?
Huh?
No, don't touch the car.
Is there anything on your person I should be concerned about?
Yes.
What is that?
Ammunition.
You have ammunition on your person?
Yes.
Why do you have ammunition on your person, Mr. Gale? You wear that as an offense?
I don't know that. I didn't know that. It's just ammunition, like.
Just
what
ammunition.
Can I do?
Would you mind just go step back over with
valid gun license,
your brother?
Which I do not believe you do.
Is your brother?
I don't
yeah,
have
I know,
gun
I
license and.
The...
I don't have gun on me, that's why I have ammunition.
Like,
okay, that's fine.
It's quiet and watching.
Why do you have ammunition if you can't use a gun?
I don't know. I didn't know it was a fucking felony.
Alright, Mr. Cal, if you just want to fix away from me while I pat you down, please.
Where can I appeal this?
You guys
want
to buy a quad?
What was that?
You want to buy a quad with turbo?
No, thank you.
Oh well. There was like some weasel news event earlier.
I had a fucking easy sports. Why the fuck would I stop?
Like a ferry or
fuck you, Mike. Fuck
like,
you.
Like
where are your vehicle's
like
keys located, Mr. Gal?
Oh,
you need a cough drop,
one.
I believe.
I don't need cough drop.
Mr. Gal,
I
drop.
Don't think so.
Like, the description of it really
in
confused me. That's my problem.
Pocket.
I don't pay
like
too much attention to the news things, to be honest.
Yep. Hello.
Want me to check the vehicle, Luigi?
Yes, please.
Okay, Travis.
Yeah.
We have a new rule in fucking family. There, okay.
Do you have a license to have 2.50s in your glove box?
No.
Okay.
Travis, new rule in the fucking family. Never, ever stop when cops are following you. Okay. Like, this is the strict rule that we're gonna have after this one. Never, ever in fucking life, you stop when cops are following you.
Do you have a license to be carrying a suppressor on one of your pistols?
What?
Do you have a license to be carrying a suppressor on your
50? You cannot have a license if you have a fucking silencer. There's no license for that. It's illegal in any case. Fucking silencer is not allowed in fucking USA.
And you don't know that?
Who, me?
No, I'm talking to the officer.
It's not ours, so I don't know. Shit, man, I'm gonna appeal, Mario, just so you know. So just keep your fucking body cam, yeah?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
There you go, check both serial numbers, they're both illegal.
Are these both yours, Mr. Mike Regal?
It's not ours.
Well, as the driver of the vehicle, you are responsible. I mean, driver and owner of the vehicle, you're responsible for what's within the vehicle.
It's both mine, then.
Also, you did have a whole bunch of ammo on you, which are kind of coincidental.
It's both mine.
Amazing. Could you guys take the vehicle and Mr. Travis Regal? Because Mr. Travis is just going to Mission Row. I can do the arrest report and everything.
Yeah, sounds good. Vincent, if you want to get him in the
Help out, please, Travis.
Vincent.
Will you just face me for one moment?
Yes.
You're doing the arrest report?
You cannot have this.
Yeah, I got the arrest report.
Alright,
Mr. Regal, you going into that other cruiser behind mine?
I'm not sure, actually.
It's a sport.
Are we good to go, Luigi?
Yeah, 10-4, thank you very much.